What's going on, everybody? We are back for another episode of F1 2020 Career Mode, where we start in F2 and we work our way up to the F1 Championship levels. So, as you've seen, we didn't do that well last episode. Damaged our front wing too many times, fell back, got out of the group pack. I feel like once you fall out of sync in Monaco, it's pretty tough to catch up to people. So, I think this time it is, 15 laps? So 6 laps less. So 2 sets of 2 stinks, 2 sets of softs, so it's 8 laps in. Okay, that shouldn't be too bad. We're going to do that and see what we can do. Hopefully we can do better than we did last race and just not destroy our front lip. Fingers crossed, man. Fingers crossed. Holy, King got a good start. Falling back already. Sorry, I'm gonna cut somebody off here. Get out of here, King.
Great first lap. Keep it up.
Almost hit that wall there. Guys are still a little bit cold. Getting pressure left, right, and center here. The pack is starting to open up a little bit. A little bit too much contact there. Want to be within DRS range, that's the main thing. So they all hit that curb there. I'll try to lose about 1/10 of a second. Definitely doing better than last race for sure.
Be careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now.
Let's he overshot it a little bit.
Brilliant. Nice move.
Yeah, at Monaco, you gotta really be smooth with all the inputs. I was in the third gear, should have been in second. And a late turn in, damn it. I don't want to pressure Ragnarsson into a mistake yet, damn it.
Gap to teammate ahead is 8.0 seconds.
Nope. A little bit of oversteer there. Monaco only has one spot, I guess, for DRS, just that one little area. I guess the tunnel would be too dangerous, actually. So we should be able to pressure Ragnarsson and maybe into a mistake now. Ooh, trying to lose some grip there. Mazepin went in for tires. Definitely losing a lot of time there on that one corner. Yeah. Tires need replacing ASAP. Next lap, I believe. We're going in. Oh. A lot of understeer there. Like slid through half that corner, I believe. That's what I felt like. I've been pushing hard, trying to concentrate, see what we can do here. We're doing much better than we did in the feature race. We're losing a lot of time in regards to with sliding the tires too much. We gotta adjust our braking zones a little bit. Yeah, lots of understeer there. All right. First 8 laps, that's 50%. We're halfway there. Man, eyes are hurting a little bit. I mean, I have my glasses on.
Go, go, go.
Make sure we're back at 125.6. So we're not too far off. 125.8.
Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
Oh my god, my tires are already like 25%. That should be fine. I'm going to be losing a lot of time here, I feel like, with those tires. Gonna have to be careful with the sliding and everything. Because I used too many tire sets in the feature race, so this is gonna carry over this and stuff. Not good. I got the 17, okay. Ooh, it's a wide line. The slide there, not good. Just destroying my tires, 6 laps to go.
Giuliano is in the pits. Giuliano in the pits.
I
tire condition for now. Everything's looking good.
Oh, I was going to destroy my front lip there for a second. A little bit too hard of a push there on these tires. Will they turn in? No. That's like next to Dodge Trask, but we can get a nice slingshot past him maybe. Oh my god.
Alright, so we've been looking at the damage, and we think you should be okay to continue. It'll cost us a little bit of time, but we're nearly at the end of the race. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Double shift their backs in it. Keep current.
Understood, copy that.
Yeah, a little bit of damage shouldn't be too bad. So 2.8 seconds. Tires are gonna start losing grip soon. That was a big cut. I did a downshift the second gear there because I wasn't sure if I hit the brakes early enough, so I was like, just as a safety thing, precaution. .6, okay, can we catch up or no? Oh, understeer. We were so close to getting DRS, so close. Hopefully next lap if we do everything right.
We're trailing our teammate by 6.6 seconds.
Smooth corners. Okay, we're within a second. That's good. That understeer. Next level. Too much power slide at the end means I'm really losing traction on my tires. Are we actually gonna finish in a decent spot? Like top 15? Holy. Can we somehow figure out an overtake spot for this guy? It's Mazepin. Maybe on the last corner. Oh no no no! Oh my god! Might be a little bit too far now with that slide. Gonna brake a little bit earlier here, so that we don't understeer lots. Damn it! So close! Oh my god. That was a crazy race.
Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
That was definitely better than our feature race. And a bit more intense race when we were being within the pack the whole time. Quite good. I'm quite happy with that. We didn't get destroyed. We didn't destroy our front limb too much. The last little parts where we messed up a couple things. Yeah. That wasn't fun. What is this? Okay. Wow, yeah, what is up with these load times right now? Come on, F1 2020. There we go.
So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. It's a good result for Antoine Hubert, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
Alex, let's give it to Mahavir Raghunathan. He gained so many positions during the race.
On to the team. Grid 16th, yeah. Carlin moved to third. The table
with another strong performance this
19th to third, so yeah, it's not too bad. From Davide and I, it's six goodbye. Positions up.
And we'll see you
our standings. I'm still 10th. Team standings. Ooh, we dropped. Unless he's not carrying us anymore. But with that said, thank you guys for tuning in for part 2 in the last race of Monaco. The sprint race of Monaco. So let's get ready for next episode. The next race in the championship. And we'll see you guys next time. Make sure that you like the video if you like the content. Subscribe and then hit the notification bell icon. And we'll see you guys next time.